I also know you wrote those vows.
Well, you know, Louis asked me to. I just tried to write down what I assumed he would love about you.
Well, you did a great job. It's pretty obvious you care way more about me than Louis. As a friend of yours.
Of course.
And I care about you too.
Do almost everything that lovers do, and that's why it's hard just to be friends with you. Every time your heart is broken by the fool, I want you to know that it hurts me too. It's hard to wipe your tears away. Should be with me. Now tell me why
are we still friends when everything says we should be more than we are?
And tell me why
every time I find someone that I like, we always end up just being
friends. I would hate for you to find somebody new who you really love, 'cause it would mean losing you. But am I a fool, girl, not to say if I'm always scared I'll lose you anyway?
I just need to know that I'll be there.
Always.
No matter if it's win or lose, now tell me
why are we still friends?
Are we still friends?
We should be more than we are.
Well, we said at the wedding.
Tell me why.
I love you, Dan Humphrey. Always have, always.
All I've ever tried to do is be your friend. But friends don't treat each other the way you treat me.
I don't wanna be your best friend. I only wanna be your lover. When will this end? If I told you that I wanna be in your life, then you could be the woman in mine. Now tell me.